My name is Shams-ul-Arfeen and I'm the student of Cambridge Academy. Today my topic is scene at a railway station. A railway station is a very interesting interesting place. It is built by thousands of people. there are some who come to receive or see of their important personalities like friends, family and cousins and many more other people in public life. It is full of activity. When a train is about to come, the passenger come in tangas and taxis, and first they form a queue from in the front of booking office, and then they buy tickets for themselves, and then they accompany the police to carry their luggage on the platform. The vendors are busy to fruits to sell fruits, mangoes and sweets and other many other things. When the train arrives, the passengers try to get their own compartment with the help of police, and at least the guard gives the signal and train steams off with a whistle, and all the scene go on appearing and disappearing with the arrival and the departure of a train through day and night.